Hi, my name is Roberto Cardinale, and I'm the expert manager at Cantine Fina. I take care of everything that goes out of Italy at Cantine Fina, all the wines of Cantine Fina being exported. I share the strategies with Marco Fina, the CEO, the Fina family, of course, that you have met in the video, and the rest of the export team. So here's a small introduction of all our export team with which you can be in touch for all the information concerning our wines. Thank you for seeing this video.
Ciao a tutti, I'm Melania Adamo, Head of the Export Office at Cantine Fina, young and upcoming wine producer in Sicily. So in my role, my main task is to coordinate all the activities and operations in the export department. In particular, I'm responsible for customer requests such as orders, sampling and all the processing offers. Furthermore, I look after client scouting activities, they take care of managing Cantine Fina brand in events and fairs. Finally, I support Roberto Cardinale, our export manager, in defining and directing business development strategies focused on accessing new market. So thanks for listening, and we hope to see you soon in our winery.